That, this is so unspeakably amazing. Yeah. Just sing you guys a song and not cry. So the whole time I'm watching this, I'm like, seems like in much Canadian history, culture is very like East-centric. and I'm like, where's the BC stuff? And then, sure enough, the whole top of it is the golden spruce, which like, I read the golden spruce maybe 5 or 6 years ago and immediately was like, I have to go to Haida Gwaii. I need to go to this place. And if you know who Douglas Copeland is, he's another BC dude, and he calls Haida Gwaii like one of Canada, and especially BC, but one of Canada's soul homes. Mm-hmm. It's like this place where all these things sort of overlap, and it's like, you go there, and it's like, you know, people might see pictures I post and stuff, and be like, wow, or like, come up to me and things like Unplugged and go like, you're the most British Columbian person I've ever seen. Which I appreciate, even if it confuses me. No, I do, man, because like the Haida and any indigenous people anywhere call themselves the people. And you know, any word when you translate it from the Haida to the Blackfoot to the whoever, we're the people. And so I always thought of myself, you know, humbly either as just like a person out here. Or you know, after that, Canadian. I have a little maple leaf on my leg. I'm Canadian, and I came to Toronto when I was 19 or 20, and I walked down to like where the CBC is and where the, you know, Sky Dome, CN Tower, and I was like, oh, like this is like the epicenter of Canada. Like we're off doing our own thing over there. Like, and to go to places like, you know, Haida Gwaii, and to go to places like, you know, the Edge are completely these places where it's just like, this is like people, and the people who are connected to these places are very important. And that's kind of, yeah. So the song I'm going to play, the first thing I thought of when Rod said, you want to play this guitar, was a song that my sister went on a road trip with her boyfriend to go visit his parents in Saskatoon. And one morning they were out for a walk, and she saw this graffiti on the wall down by the river. And it's like 50 lines of stuff. It's just like awesome. You know, kind of would work really well as spoken words, just this really catchy, peppy poem of sorts. And it's just described to the writer after it says the writer. And she took a picture of this and then read it to us when she got home. And I was like, that's really amazing. And so I wrote it down in some book that I had and carried it around for a long time. And I was like, all right, I'm going to like write a song out of that poem. So this is like half written by other people and then it gets to be written by me. But it just comes from one of those places. Geographical sort of center of Canada and the world. I think it's the perfect song for me to play on this guitar. So it's nice to meet everybody who I didn't meet before.
Get the pieces of the past, forget tomorrow. Get the rules to children's games and wear it tailored clothes. Get a moment, that morbid mortgage. Get the things you did or do or done. Forget that this life here is precious and you're only granted one. Forget that love is just a feeling. Joy is but a thought. Get that all you own disintegrates with time. Eventually we all drift back into space. Forget the race, the state, your fate. Forget about what holds me in you. Forget about everything. You begin to find out where you are, and you'll forget the way. Not where you was or ever been. You stop forgetting that there's no time like present. Have it sent to hell. Figure it out. The truth there is to know in life, like what you can't be, you're already not. Like what you can have, you've already got. It's not all done yet. forget about driving around and wasting time and getting by. You're only youngest once. Well, you were young once. I forgot to tell you this, so I wrote it on that wall out in Saskatchewan. There's a set of stairs sitting upon that prairie dawn. It'll tell you everything you ever need to know. So take a picture, write a song before you go. Get pieces of the past, forget tomorrow. Get the rules to children's games and wearing tailored clothes. Get a moment. Morbid mortgage. Get the things you did or do or done. Forget that this life here is precious and you're only granted one.